Hey guys, Mikey Swartz here, owner and operator of the Drift Truck. This is all uncut drifting footage from Drifters of December 2019 at Summit Point Motorsports Park, West Virginia. I want to let you guys know I'm putting this video up under Creative Commons license. That means you can download it, you can use clips from it, whatever you want, no copyrights. And if you want to see my edited video, go to the link in the description.
Yeah. can't put the tailgate down. Luckily, after I got the bumper, so I'm there the whole way down.
I didn't know.
Yeah, I spent. I let it pass.
I'd help you, but the camera guy never did help.
Didn't get much better than that. Now you're.
Hey Cam.
What?
What's going on with your bike? Not allowed to ride, are you?
No.
You're getting in trouble.
Yeah. I was riding it back through the woods and I got in trouble.
You rode it through the woods and you got in trouble. Is that right? Did you tell them it was a dirt bike, right?
Yeah. I even tried to ride it back, like through here. They said no.
All right.
I wasn't even doing anything. I was in first gear going like.
Do something stupid.
It's got an hour for what I need to do. It's got a skinny ass little tire.
Do it again.
Are you alone? Are you alone? Mother will be there at the door. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
saw one.
Mustang sound like a...
Sounds like it did. Thank you. So.
Thank you very much for stopping by. We really, really appreciate everybody. The fans, the racers, the drifters, this weekend here, today here, on all the courses at Summit Point Motorsports Park. On behalf of the management, the staff, all of the people involved with Drift Nirvana, thank you very much. Mike Wolf, who is not with us, Mike Ridenour, Big Mike, who is with us. I'm Bob Steele on behalf of everybody. Have a great year, a great season, a great holiday season. We'll catch you next year with Drift Nirvana. Kicks in again, first part of the year. Have a good one, everybody. Thanks so much for having us.